know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
'Twas the day before Christmas, and all through the hills the reindeer were playing, enjoying the spills of skating, and coasting, and climbing the willows, and hopscotch, and leapfrog, protected by pillows.
Look, fellas, it's Rudolph. Knows the sight. It's red as a beet.
Twice as big and twice as bright.
Looky, looky, I'm Rudolph.
Poor Rudolph. Where most reindeer's noses are brownish and tiny, Rudolph's was red, very large and quite shiny.
Red nose, your mama's calling you.
Come, come, Rudolph. Tonight you hang up your stocking.
While way, way up north on this dark, foggy night, awaiting the time for his Christmas Eve flight, good old Santa.
This fog would be hard to get through. Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen. Right-o! To keep our direction, we'll have to fly low. Hi-ho!
foggy, the night dark and drear when Santa arrived at the home of the deer. But all this took time and filled Santa with gloom, while slowly he groped toward the next reindeer's room. The lamp wasn't burning. The glow came instead from Rudolph's red nose at the head of the bed. And then came the greatest idea in all history. So Rudolph is told of the dark and delay, the fog and the blackness and losing the way.
I need you tonight to lead all my deer on the rest of our flight.
Dear Mommy and Daddy, I have gone to help Santa. Don't worry. Rudolph, that's me.
Hurry, Rudolph. It's very dark here.
With Rudolph's red nose as a wonderful light, old Santa flew quickly the rest of the night. That before it was day, the very last present was given away.
Hear ye, a message from Rudolph.
Yes, they'd found Rudolph's message. It's all over town.
Hear ye, Rudolph at the stadium. Come on, come along.
Used to do nothing but tease him? Well, now they'd do anything only to please him.
Rudolph, my boy, they'll envy you now, far and near, for no greater honor can come to a deer than riding with Santa and guiding my sleigh. The number one job on the number one day. I hope you'll continue to keep us from grief. I hereby appoint you Commander-in-Chief.
And Rudolph just blushed from his head to his toes until his whole fur was as red as his nose.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.